What's good, my YouTube family? This is the boy JC. What I got before you today is another upload speed test battle. I'm gonna be real quick with y'all, so just keep back, relax, and enjoy this upload speed test battle. And the one that I got for you today is a Kingston Kc3000 versus the PlayStation 5 console storage. And reason why I do this one, because I was so excited, because the Kingston Kc3000, it's been talked all over the internet. That's like it's the fastest. So I said, let me give it a shot. So what I'm gonna do a quick upload speed test battle with this bad boy right here. And after this speed test battle, I'm gonna do one with Kingston KC versus the Beast right here. Do I hold it up right? Let me see if I hold it up right. Probably I don't. Let me see. Yeah, with the Beast right here, the Western Digital Black SN850. There we go. The Western Digital Black SN850. This internal right here is a beast of an internal. This is a nonsense internal SSD. I put it up against a whole lot and it beats every one of them butt. And the games I'm going to be using is a Ghost of Tsushima, Marvel's Avengers, and Spider-Man Miles Morales. Two of the games, the Ghost of Tsushima, that game is a 60 gigabits game. The Marvel's Avengers is a 96 gigabits game, and the Spider-Man Miles Morales is a 39 gigabits game. I put these two big games because the bigger the file, the harder the internals have to work. And sometimes, depends on how much stretch it under, it may throttle or it may not throttle. So that's the reason why I got those two big games. And I want to thank a viewer, I don't remember his name, who watched one of my videos where I did with the MSI 480 versus the 470. And he said the review is kind of irrelevant because it's only PlayStation 4 games. And I thank him for correcting me on that. So I thank him, so he helps me a lot. So like I promised him, I'm gonna get those two internals again. I'm gonna do a proper upload battle, and it's gonna be PlayStation 5. Now all these versions of the games, the Ghost of Tsushima, Marvel, and the Spider-Man Miles Morales are PlayStation 5 versions. All right, so bear that in mind. And also, I got this bad boy, I still haven't used him yet. This is the Sabrent heatsink. I got it for like almost a month and I still haven't used him yet. So look out for this video for this one. Usually what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run it for a while and then use my scanner. Let's go find it. My laser thing right here. And I'm gonna test it to see the heat, the temperature. The temperature is gonna be in Celsius. Alright. So I wanna do this real quick so you guys can go and enjoy your family, your Thanksgiving, your turkey, your Black Friday shopping, whatever you do best. So without further ado, let me get into it. I think the first game on deck is going to be Avengers. So let's get into this upload speed test battle, beginning right about now. Let's see what we got here. The Kingston's right out the blocks. Damn, look at the Kingston go. The reason why I'm on the floor, because I'm tired and I have to get ready to go to work. So forgive me. And my room look like a mess, don't worry. Soon as things get better with me, I'm gonna try to have my own little spot where I can make my videos more professional. But thank you guys for sticking it all with me for a while. But anyway, Kingston is right off the bat. The Kingston beats the PlayStation 5. And remember, the Marvel Avengers is a 96 gigabit game. It's a big game. So the Kingston handled a big game exceptionally well. As you can see right there. So one up for the Kingston, zero for the PlayStation 5 console storage. Let's move on to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Boom. Okay, let's see what we got. The PlayStation is right out the blocks. Dang. See, the Kingston take a little while to upload the screen, as you can see right there. And the PlayStation is just blowing through it. And the Spider-Man Miles Morales is only a 39 gigabit game. It's like way smaller than the Marvel's Avengers, and it runs through it. The Kingston cannot play catch up to a smaller game, which is kind of weird. I think if for a smaller game, it's supposed to kill it. It killed the big game, Marvel's Avengers, which was 96, but for the small game, Miles Morales, it kind of lags. Anyway, let's go into Ghost of Tsushima. Now, this game is a 60 gigabit game. Let's see what happens. All right. Looked like the PlayStation is up. Wait a minute. They both neck and neck. The Kingston up quicker. Dang, the Kingston came out and whoa. Dang. I draw my conclusion for some reason. The Kingston, when it comes to games that have big files, for some odd reason it just eats it up. Which is kinda odd. But the PlayStation games, the PlayStation console with the games that have a smaller file, it eats it up. That's kind of strange. But anyway, so that's it. So the Kingston 2, the PlayStation console 1. So the Kingston come out on top in the speed test battle. So for the next one I'm going to do with the Western Digital Black, I'm going to do a three-way speed test battle. So I hope you guys can tune in for that one. And I thank you guys for watching it. And a happy Thanksgiving to everybody. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. And if you guys have any family that you may have disagreement with, forgive and forget and let's move on, because life is too short, you know what I'm saying? So just tell each other you love them, even though they may get on your nerves, they may have done something to harm you, but just tell them you love them and forgive, because life is too short. All right, so thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope to see you in the next video. Don't forget, three-way speed test battle, and I got some more internal SSD that are ordering and getting them in a few weeks, so subscribe so you could see them and hit the notification bell. All right, I'm looking out for y'all, so don't disappoint me. Love y'all. Peace.